3D text in Final Cut? It was a new feature a couple versions ago, and it is awesome. Let's start checking it out.
First, let's add a 3D title to the timeline. Navigate to the Titles and Generators tab in the Library browser, and choose from any of the categories. In the 3D category, we'll choose the Basic 3D Title. Double-click on it to add it to the timeline. And we'll double-click again on the title to center the playhead over it. The text inspector will also open. We'll go over all these controls in another tutorial video, linked below.
Can you believe we're giving out all this information for free?
Final Cut Pro also allows you to convert 2D titles to 3D titles. We'll start with this basic 2D title. Select the title in the timeline, then position the playhead over it so it's displayed in the viewer. Now, navigate to the top right. If the inspector isn't visible, toggle this icon and click on the Text Properties tab. Scroll down, and to convert this title to 3D, click on the 3D text checkbox. You can see the change in the viewer, and the face and outline sections have now been replaced by the lighting and material sections. We'll go over these properties and how to adjust 3D text in other tutorials linked below. If you want to convert 3D text back to 2D, deselect the 3D text checkbox. Now your title is reverted back to 2D.
3D titles in Final Cut Pro. Who knew? I knew. Now you know. Now tell the guy next to you. Till next time.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
You're probably wondering why I'm playing and serenading you right now. But that's just to lull your little fingertips onto your mouse and to click that like, share, or subscribe button.